This adorable little fella's name is Frankie. Impound number 4408565. This soulful little guy is a male black and tan dachshund who came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray on March 23rd from Baldwin Park. He's only 2 years old and's got a lot of love to give. He weighs the perfect size, actually, 10 pounds, and loves sitting on laps. He's calm right now. He's a little confused. He's trying to figure out one minute he's in someone's home and the next minute he's here at the Animal Care Center. He does get along well with his kennel mates, but has a medium energy level. We're trying to see whether he can walk well on a leash, but he loves to be carried. But there's something so special about the black and tans, too. As you can see, he's got some amazing markings, and he's really calm. So I think he'd probably prefer to be probably in an adult home with a senior citizen. Would love to sit on the couch, get his belly rubs, and I'm sure with the right owner, he'd be giving kisses, too. So please, come meet Frankie. He's available for adoption today from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.